Job's internal rotation at 0 degrees. You want to keep a towel in between your elbow and your body. For the internal rotation, you're just going to pull the band slowly across your chest and come out slowly. Just do this repeatedly. In and out. So make sure that you're not rotating your elbow across. Make sure it stays directly at your side. You're just rotating through your shoulder. For the external rotation, you'll keep that pad between your arm. Just going to do the opposite motion, rotating out. Make sure you're keeping your elbow directly at your side, rotating through your shoulder. For the 90 degrees external rotation, you have your elbow out at shoulder out at 90 degrees. You're just going to rotate back, trying to keep your shoulder just rotating through. Don't extend your elbow back. Make sure everything's just rotating through your shoulder. For the internal rotation, again, elbow straight out to the side.